A rare and wooden figure from the early Roman period has been unearthed during work on the future HS2 high-speed railway line in the UK. The figure, believed to be about 2,000 years old, was recovered in July from a waterlogged Roman ditch in a field in the village of Twyford, Buckinghamshire. It was initially believed to be a piece of degraded wood. As the excavation continued at the industrial park known as Three Bridge Mill, experts found it was an anthropomorphic figure standing 67 centimeters tall and 18 centimeters wide. Made from a single piece of wood, the figure is thought to be from the early Roman period due to the carving style and its tunic-like clothing. The figure was in good condition for its age, but the feet and arms below the elbows had degraded. Details of the figure which remain visible include its hairstyle or hat, well-defined legs and calf muscles, and a slightly rotated head, while the tunic it is wearing appears to be gathered at the waist and goes down to above the knee. Archaeologists believe the quality of the preservation is attributable to the lack of oxygen in the clay fill of the ditch, which helped prevent the wood from rotting, and it may have been deliberately placed there. A fragment of the figure found separately in the ditch has also been sent for radiocarbon dating to confirm the age of the wood, while stable isotope analysis may indicate where the wood was sourced from.